Arms out in front of you, D.
Yay!